Good afternoon and welcome to the 4MBS Performance Studio. I'm Gary Thorpe, General Manager of 4MBS Classic FM, and it's my great pleasure today to introduce this recital by John Granger Fisher. John is Brisbane-born, but he's spent the last 4 years or so in London. And John has performed widely, and he's won many awards, both in Australia, the UK, USA, and internationally. He's well-travelled and a brilliant performer. We're looking forward to bringing you this concert this afternoon, live from the 4MBS Performance Studio. We have listeners listening on 4MBS Classic FM, and we also live streaming this performance. John has performed with the Queensland Symphony Orchestra. He went on their Northern Tour, which would have been great fun. They're legendary, and he's also performed as a concerto soloist, soloist in his own right and in chamber music, and as an accompanist. The program today is a beautiful program. We're starting with some Chopin, the Polonaise Fantasy, Opus 61, and this was written in 1846, which is just 3 years before Chopin died. And if you see the manuscript of this particular work, you'll see that it was a work that Chopin laboured mightily over, this particular work, to get it just right. It's quite an interesting structure, and I think you'll enjoy the Chopin Polonaise Fantasy, Opus 61. Now, that will be followed by a work by Schumann that's arranged by Liszt. It's Dedication. I'm sure you'll recognise that beautiful arrangement by Franz Liszt. Talking of Franz Liszt, Dedication will be followed by a Tarantella, and you'll certainly notice the difference in mood. Franz Liszt's work Venice and Naples is a work which sometimes is regarded as somewhat like incidental pieces, but the Tarantella is a piece that incorporates themes that were very popular on the streets in Italy at the time, so I'm sure you'll enjoy that. To finish this recital by John Granger Fisher, we have a mighty work. It's the Piano Sonata No. 2 by Sergei Rachmaninoff. Rachmaninoff lived through to the middle of the 20th century. Indeed, he passed away in 1943. And this is a spectacular work. And we're going to hear the 1913 version, which is even more virtuosic than the arrangements or the changes that he made to make it simpler. But we're going to hear the very first version of this, the 1913 version of Rachmaninoff's Piano Sonata, No. 2 in B flat minor, Opus 36. Now, it's my great pleasure to introduce John Granger Fisher.
Thank you.
John Granger Fisher, thank you very much indeed, for the Rachmaninoff Piano Sonata No. 2, an extraordinary virtuosic work. The 1913 version there, which is even more virtuosic than the later version. And this has been a wonderful program today. It's come to you live from the 4MBS Performance Studio. We've also been transmitting this in a live video stream, so thanks very much to JTV Video for their work and all the crew in helping to make that happen. And we look forward to more live stream performances from the 4MBS Performance Studio. And who knows, we might even be able to have an audience so that wonderful pianists such as John can receive the acclaim after a fantastic performance such as today. So thank you, John. Thank you very much indeed. And now for our radio audience, we return you to the 4MBS studio.